ascend the mountain. Where do I go from here then? Probably not gonna like this. Shot. The horrible place to be one shot. Oh my god.
I know why they became severed. Divine punishment for failing ascension. Ascension. No sooner has the word escaped my lips than a vast image of the transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy. What happened to her? That is not me.
Seems like her past self went a little crazy. Anyone, what if you die over and over and over? Crap. God. Why do I have to be one shot? It sucks. This gun is so cool though. Oh, there's more. I see health. But it's up there though. Oh. Place is huge, so much to explore. It's up there, but how do I get there? I can't take damage if I... Oh, it's possibly take damage if I pick that up. Don't have much health to spare. Let's do that one. Whoa. Projectile reactivity. Or bonus damage. And it has shock stream. Hell yeah. And it's level 7. So much better. This is spoiled resin. Okay, don't need that. Shit, I need health so bad. Alright, let's see what's over here then. Fight something. Alright. Oh, it's one of those hologram type of things, right?
Fear or worship? These pillars affect the severed soul profoundly.
And church my bone. About to die on me. Move that here. Move this right there. Put this right there. Yes. Okay. Spare health. Spare health, please. Eight. Oh my god, void beam. I kinda like shock stream though. But has more damage too. Shit, it goes up to 8 as well. Where to go from here? I guess I gotta ascend a mountain, which means go that way somehow.
Confirms authorship of the xenoglyphs.
Oh shit. Parasite. Reduce melee damage by 50, but increase repair efficiency. Yeah, that's fine. It's not like I'm using melee all that much. King Potato, very nice. Gotta use it eventually. It looks so freaking hilarious with the crown. Oh.
Wrapping themselves and the statues. A kind of symbolic communication.
Quite the interesting species. I don't think there's anything more to this room then. Where's the exit? This way. Wait, I could just use this. Okay, so. Oh, there's all these healths, but I can't reach it. Oh, there's a blue door right there. Okay. Let me go back, see if I can lock a different area. And try and reach the little health stuff. Oh yes, please! Ah, it's way better. Oh, I really needed that. Oh, what is you? Where's the thing I gotta shoot to unlock it? Could be anywhere. Oh, right there. Augment. Protection arc. Increase protection by 10. Hell yeah. How's night going for you? Pretty well. Can't complain. Figured I'd play a decent game to kill time. All in all, I'm enjoying myself pretty well, I'd say. Oh, that's still like. Oh, the blue door, of course. Anything important here? Ooh! Okay, and there's, I got no choice, I gotta. We're gonna fight them here! Oh my god! Oh, there's so many, and for what? I'm out! Oh! What the? bastards. Oh. How'd that miss? Crap. 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 Who is... Come on! I'm back at red health. Ooh. Oh my!
I can do this.
Died again. How many is that? 5 deaths? Oh god, I'm back here! I wanna get my Void Seeker gun back. That thing was poggers. Sure. Wait, do I keep my artifacts at the very least? Crap, I don't keep any of it. Key liquid converts carried keys into max integrity. Max integrity? Seems kind of useful. Well, you got a spare key. Great. Shit, starting off with the basic pistol after all that. Such a letdown. Get that guy.
Okay. Enhanced melee for Jolan 3. Okay. Anything of use to me here? Oh. That's not good. Crap, I gotta do this all over. Get my gear. Well, at least I found this room. I could just go through it right now. At least I'm finding the teleporter quick. That's nice. Means I can get back into the real action. Okay, get me this, get proficiency 5, get that, heal here, we're good. Alright, now I just gotta find that gun. And I'm back at it. Okay. It's time for real, I just gotta recuperate my stuff. Oh god! Really fighting these with a pistol. It's so bad. Oh, it's cooked. It's cooked, man. Crap. Crap. Oh! Oh god, it's cooked. It's freaking. Oh, jeez, it's burnt, man. It's burnt. Oh! Leave this. Do that. It's so bad. It's so bad. Fighting for my life here. Oh, shit. Serious. Pretty. Well, at least there's decent cover. Oh, that guy's bad. Do that. What do you want, Brian? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh! Okay, get rid of that guy. Get this. Everything missed there.
It's so tough. It's so tough with just the pistol. Where's the good gun? Spoiled resin. I don't even need resin right now. What I need is where the gun's at. It's just a shotgun, but it's better than the pistol. Hey, shit. Oh. Shotgun's my least favorite, but it's all I got.
Oh my god!
Kinda kicking ass, though. No camp, actually. What is this? Sure, why not? Let me just... Okay, this, because it's... Damage is 4, and it... less health. Better than nothing, I guess. If I use this enough, I got burst fire on it. Gotta explore this. I think I was already here. Or I came from here, actually. I go straight, right? Yeah, I just gotta go over there, really. God, I got no parasites equipped. I'm practically naked. This might be a little bad. Oh, that's really bad. Oh, it's cooked. It's cooked. Oh! Staggered. Huggers. Alright. Ooh, there's health over here. Got here? Spoiled resin. Barnacles. Let me unlock burst fire on this before doing anything. Wind tarnation. Key, okay. Barnacles. That's fine. Is this the right way I want to go? Yeah, that's the right way I want to go. Get this health that's over here. Oh, there's another thing over here. Not the shotgun. Does Ascend the mountain. Okay, that's what's in it. Oh! Oh, scared me.
Raw, thanks for calling.
Oh my god. Oh my. Really wants me dead. Let's care of that guy.
Oh!
Blade. Residue hostiles, you have a chance to drop resin on that. That's kinda. I don't really care about that, but I'll take it. It's a glyph right there. Oh shit. Is it safe to step on? Oh god. No, I don't really like that alternate fire. What we got here? Huh? What the? Oh, that's probably not good. Gotcha wire. Repair enhancer. Increase suit repair efficiency by... And spot resin risk assessment. Whoa, I don't know if it's gonna do that. I'll take it. Oh great. I think I unlocked the first fire. Yeah, the pistols got off, even with that augment. Oh my god. You ever thought it was gonna be full auto? It's only the triple burst. Crap. How many deaths does that make? God. Let me look at my data. I played 4 hours. Data bank matrix. Let's save this later. You still need 7 deaths. Hostiles eliminated. Oh my god. Oh, I still got much to explore in that area. Oh my god, that doesn't even save it. Okay. Back to it. Oh my god. I got a key. Okay. Grab it. Why does she scream like that? It's not that serious. Grab him. Get that. Grab. Grab. Okay. Where is that health? There you are. Max my health out there. I just gotta find the door. This one seems to be it. Okay. With just a pistol. Wow, it's really unforgiving. Oh god. Oh god, it's cooked. Yeah.
the last two. Show Ash, bro. Yeah, might as well. Huh. Scare up one of them. Unknown suit signal. Hell no. Grab it. Coming. Oh, not the big chungus. Not the big chungus, bruh. I think he staggered. Oh! God. Ooh. What the? Void beam on a pish. That's rank 3. How's that work? That. Get 5% weapon damage per adrenaline level. Ooh. File shield creates a shield against next cut. Broken calibrator. Okay. Not too great, not too bad either. Oh, there's some below. Wasn't expecting this in this zone. Oh, you can only get Void Seeker in the desert area. Alright, I'm done with that. I gotta go that way. Door to the left. Shit, and it's got the thunder, shock, oh. Ooh. Oh! Panic? Thanks for follow, Frank. Oh god, they're everywhere. Oh! Duh! That real quick. Yeah, that's the way to take care of them fast. Oh god. Got some cover. Once you recover cards, adrenaline suffer damage when using a trophy keys. Yeah, sure. Here we go. The gate! What game is this? It's called Returnal. It came out kind of early when the PS5 first dropped. But I never got around to playing it because I couldn't get a PS5 until 2 years later after the PS5 dropped. But that's a charge point. Yeah, it's Returnal. It's a pretty decent game.
kind of like a death loop that you're stuck in kind of game. Every time you die, you go back to where you first started. Kind of trapped in an alien planet, crash landed here. Stuck in a death loop every time. Trying to find my way out of here. What's the loot above the entrance to this red area? I mean, that stuff up there. No idea. I have no way to get there. I'm sure late game I get some kind of double jump or whatever the hell to be able to reach that.
Deciphering the blood red xenoglyphs has failed to reveal any symbolism behind statue wrapping. Suffocation, imprisonment, metamorphosis. I enshroud myself and hide. My shadows look everywhere and deeper. Perhaps they were simply trying to bandage themselves and heal, then transform into something greater and ascend.
50% chance to find better salvage. Yeah, that sounds kind of good to have. Monko. Oh, I don't know how things are unlocked in this game. Oh, don't worry, I'm right there with you. I still have to find so many things to be able to get to certain areas. I know there's some type of grapple you need to deal with, to get to certain heights. Still haven't been able to get that. I have no idea where it is. You just kind of go around randomly and hope you find what you need to. I'm tired of you. Blay shit, my guy. Okay, I already explored this. I just gotta go to the mountain. That's all I gotta do now. Oh, shit. God, I love this gun. Oh! Oh god, he's cooked. What the hell is this? Oh. Oh, okay. That's what you are. That does so much damage. I love it. Drop. Oh, I missed it. He's trying to get me from afar. Oh god, he's staggered. There you go. Gotta hit him with the melee. While they're staggered, do extra damage. Holy hell, how many are there in this area? I thought that one was gonna hit me.
Oh my god.
Get that, heal up. It's a few chests here. Oh, there we are. Ah. Nice, I'm rich. What do we got here? Damage fabricator. Oh, it gives me one at random. Yeah, sure. What is that? Hostiles have a chance to drop resin on that. Sure. Nothing too crazy. Gimme. Oh, it's the shotgun. Nah. I'm not much of a shotgun guy. What is this?
There's naturally occurring object here. Somewhat like an obelisk in appearance.
A what?
Xenoglyphs scratched into it.
Oh!
Guess he was on his left leg. Just in case. What the? Okay. Man, just grabbed us for no reason. Oh, cool. I have a key for that. Do that. Increased protection. Nice. Juice me up, bruh. Whoops. Gotta find some help. This weapon proficiency level 6. Nice. Right, let's go where I need to go. But there's some help over here. First, actually. Go here, go there, do a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Okay, and spoiled resin. I don't really need that. Grab it. God, I love that. That's such a better way to deal with them. Oh shit. One of those. Staggered. Crazy man. Staggered. There we go. Shit. How much can he take? Cover there. Crap. Such a freaking... A sick move, but it's dangerous. Holy hell, I'm tired of this guy. Come on! So tanky. Oh my god. But it has Void Beam instead of Shock Stream. But it is way better though. It's tier 6. Yes. Okay. Over there. Detaches a random parasite and recycles. Let's try it out, actually. Ah. Okay, yeah, that's kind of worth it. Okay. Okay, I'm full health. Now I can do this, surely, without dying.
And the layout changed again. Holy shit! Oh! Where the hell am I? Oh my god, I'm so... tired of this teleporting guy.
He's so annoying! He's just teleporting every second!
Tell me how that's balanced. In what world?
Actual skill issue, actually? Goddamn fucking teleporting fuck!
Fuck it! All the way! After a gun!
Oh my god!
Okay, I'm just gonna freaking speed run the fuck out of this level. Army Karen, Army Karen, where I'm going. Balls deep.
Oh!
No, I don't even know how that happened. I don't even want to talk about that. Hiding there. Still don't know what that does. It does have ricochet. Hollow Seeker, okay. Phasing round. Sounds interesting. Greatly increases max integrity, reduces protection. Yeah, it's probably worth it, surely.
They built protection. This must have occurred centuries ago.
That's all I can do for that. Which means this is the right way. Almost got hit by that. Better. Oh, the door's right here.
Oh god!
Okay, that was that's quick reaction time. What the? Oh, great. That's just awesome. That void beam is actually pretty good. What'd you drop? Carbine, tier one, fucking How did I open that again? Oh, great. Round two. Get rid of that guy real quick.
Reload.
Where's my health, Brit? Where's my health? That's better. Fine, everything's good. Oh my god!
Persistent little bastards! Actual one of them, I'm gonna kill them all!
Who? God, where did I spawn this time around? Right there.
Not the shotgun,
bro. I really didn't think I was gonna make that one. Give it to me.
Fuck, I don't even have a key. Fuck, oh my god, I'm getting frustrated. Okay.
Which way?
We'll snap a new game. What is your potato? It's Returnal for the PS5. It's insanely hard, but it's really fun as well. It's basically a death loop kind of game. Every time you die, you restart from the crash site. Crash landed on an alien planet. I'm trying to figure what the hell is going on, but yeah, we're caught on a death loop, pretty much. Oh god, these guys are grab me.
There we go. Fuck.
Huh.
Very fast-paced action shooter. It's pretty fun. Holy shit!
The hell is this guy doing here?
Well, I used to found the teleporter.
Gasp! Did you get a PS5?
Yeah, it sounds like a fun game. Yeah, it's insanely fun, but it's insanely hard, and I'm getting my back is getting blown the fuck out. But you know, that's besides the point. It's still fun. But yeah, I finally got a PS5. It after like 2+ years, they became available in Amazon. So the moment I saw that, I just
take my money.
It's so good. PS5 is actually worth, especially with the games coming up for it later on that I had my eyes set on.
Alright, get that, level 5, nice, get this.
Okay, I just need my Void Seeker gun and or back pistols.
After a while, this game really frustrates the living hell out of you, though. Is that the resin stuff? I don't need to know. This area's kinda rough with just the pistol. Oh my god, not the blue guy! Oh, anger means we're into it. That's one way to look into it, yeah. Hollow Seeker, there we go. Now I can take you on, you rep. Lost it. Oh, there's two. Okay, he's staggered. Finish him with a melee. Fuck. Gotta use my heal. Staggered! Fucking die! Okay. That's my old weapon. Bastard didn't even drop any loot. Frickin' under. Cheap where's the health? Get this. Go. Nice. Okay. I just gotta go over there. And surely not die to any teleporting overpowered enemies for no reason. Actually. Oh, right. That fucking missed. Oh! God, are they becoming tanky? No idea what the hell that thing is. Ah, oh, great! Got that turret operationalizer. Are you gonna follow me? Alright, follow that. Shit, I love this gun. God. I don't have a key for that. Oh! Shit! Oh, I can't climb onto that. Are you kidding? So it's the manga, All You Need Is Kill, and the Tom Cruise movie Live, Die, Repeat. Nice. Yep, pretty much. Pretty much. Oh! Perfect. It's tier 6, but it's a pistol, so that's a no. I need the shield break. There it is. This game really makes you that seems simple enough. Dash. Okay, I got the key. I remember there was that door over there that had it. Okay. Surely this will be worth. The key. What do you got in here? Oh, a thing. Alt fire augment shortens by 2 seconds. Oh, that's useful. Give me it. God. That should help out. Could use some health. Just top it off. What the? That's new. Guess it's to keep you from going out of bounds. Oh. Surely I won't die here. Oh my god. That looks dangerous. Oh. Oh, that's new?
Oh!
Okay, so he just busted for no reason. He's just busted for no reason, I see. That's what we're doing right now. Oh god, it leaves an after effect too. Hollow Seeker 7! Holy shit. Shield break. Oh. Oh my god, yeah, this is so good. Oh, glad you got a PS5 for me. Did you keep the white case on it or change it? Alright, just kept it, yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna change it. For now, it's fine the way it is. Would much rather spend any other amount of money that goes into it on just games, really. Oh god. Why would you show me that? Okay, now I can really go in here. Shit. Holy hell, does this thing have ricochet? Retarget. Projectiles seek out additional hostiles upon hitting initial target. Oh shit. Projectiles may explode into multiple shards on impact. Holy hell. That's some nice stats on this gun. It can match your eyes though. I mean, it could, you know. What the? But the way I have it set up, I can't even look at it anyway. It's like behind my monitor, so, you know, to like, for cable management reasons. But I can't even see the PS5 like visibly right now. Wouldn't be much point in getting visual stuff for it. Oh my god, I hate these. You should. Okay. Jesus, I got it. Outside of mine. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. It's just the way I got my setup running. I don't even really look at it. What is behind me? What? Ah, great. It's one of those teleporting bastards that got me last time. Behind. What is that? Oh! God, you don't fight fair, do ya? Light detector. I need health. Got a key. Not sure what it's for right now, but I got a key. We're gonna do, okay, proficiency, okay. No health though.